going on, guys? This is Aiden. I'm going to teach you guys.
Oh, I'm not teaching you anything.
What's up, guys? I'm going to show you guys my setup today. This is my setup right here. 2012 Lanyard's Wolf Shark.
Check it out, yeah. From the moment we met, I was breathless. And not as best as breathless either. Always when you least expect it.
Set up with 44 degree calibers, black base plate, white hanger, steez. And right now I'm riding the 62mm 838 Vault Fiberflex. They leave massive vein lines, as seen here. Okay. Okay, so.
Hey guys, this is Fred with my setup. I'm riding the Comet Grease Hammer with 45 degree base plates and 176 millimeter Surf Rods RKP blue center set ADA race forms. My bushings are 78A Venom barrels, roadside, 90A Venom barrels, boardside.
Okay, so I'm not. Alright, thanks, Mom. I'm going to review on my setup. It's a Lanyard switchblade, 40 inches long by 10 inches wide. Pretty sick. It's a drop through, drop deck. See? Trucks drop through. Pretty sweet. With Bear 852 trucks, 10 inches wide, or 180 millimeters, whatever you want to say. Pink Powerball wheels, 81A, light blue, pretty sick. I got the super high rebound formula, the Venom bushings, and the downhill bushings, so it's like barrel on barrel. And pretty sick, they're like blue as well, so they match the wheels. Yeah, it's pretty much my setup. And see you on the next review, the Brizlon Wolf.